the light of Christ is a blazing one. It's a fight to live right in this major sun. But the grace has come, so we praise the sun and celebrate him, cause we know what he saved us from. The light of Christ is a blazing one. It's a fight to live right in this major sun. But the grace has come, so we praise the sun and celebrate him, cause we know what he saved us from. I get the chills every time I get the spell, cause it's a thrill to put Christ on a pedestal. Cause men are in sin and death, you can bet it's real. Take you out and won't make you get the bill. So we're telling all men, we're exalting the hero. Jesus. To pay the fee, making you free like net zero. What an offer, y'all should bum rush the altar. Call to the Lord in any season, he'll sort you. I ask you, don't you know wrath is coming at you? Where the spirit is, there's liberty without the statue. Peace, sword, please, Lord. There's a debt, but we don't have the cheese for it. Man's tough, but he can't seem to break since handcuffs. So, proving to be the flake he is like dandruff. And plus, at his core, man's dust. Man, shucks. Surrender, come to God with your hands up. The light of Christ is a blazing one. There's a fight to live right in this major sun. But the grace has come, so we praise the sun and celebrate him, cause we know what he saved us from. The light of Christ is a blazing one. There's a fight to live right in this major sun. But the grace has come, so we praise the sun and celebrate him, cause we know what he saved us from. True, Christian people get the mad big ups, cause life can jerk you like some bad hiccups. But your God fights, you only spar. Facing drama and trauma like you're on ER. But you're victorious, in fact, already glorious. God said it, I'm just repeating what the story is. But let me set it straight, all the credit goes to the Lord, don't forget it. If you never get a Grammy, get the name and let it ring. All praise Jesus.
Pain that was given on a sad day of loss. personal quest and to claim the year of the Lord's favor. I'm here to pay all of your debts, make all you've done wrong right. You're free.
Thanks, dude. It was a waste of your time, and I didn't do anything to you.
You're free.
What took you so long, man? You're just gonna go out there and do it all over again.
You're free. You're free. My grace is sufficient for you. My power is perfect in your weakness.
Amen. So, which one are you? Are you the one who didn't think he did anything wrong? Never guilty? You died for nothing? Are you the one who's just going to go right back out there, do it over and over again? Are you the one just going to spit right in the face of God? Or are you going to fall down at his feet and receive his free gift? Amen. Thank you, guys.